Life is like a mirror. It will smile at you if you smile at it. A very fine good morning to one and all gathered here. Beloved director, associate director, madam principal, manager sir, teachers, and my dear fellow SCCs. Cheerfulness is a sign of a generous and mortified person who forgets all things, even herself, tries to please her God in all she does for the souls. Cheerfulness is often a cloak which hides the life of sacrifice and continual union with God. These are the words of Saint Mother Teresa, a person who led a cheerful life. A cheerful person is always more disposed to be happy than to be miserable. He looks at the bright side of things and often derives pleasure from the circumstances which will depress the spirits of an ordinary man. Another great advantage of being cheerful is that it enables a man to do better work and prevents him from being easily exhausted. This truth is well expressed by the homely words of the Shakespearean song that tells us how a merry heart goes all the day, the sad eyes and am I. Therefore, as a cheerful man is happy himself, and by his cheerfulness adds to the happiness of all those who come into contact with him. Let me conclude with a quote from the Holy Bible, Proverbs chapter 17, verses 22. A cheerful disposition is good for your health. Gloom and doom leave your bones sad. So friends,